Fareed, I want to take you to task because you said that the United States before Donald Trump was basically its foreign policy consistent with its values and the United States was an honest broker. Well, the only difference between Donald Trump and his predecessors, he does not really pay any lip service to the norms that his predecessor did. But what Donald Trump has done, he has made the situation in the Middle East much more dangerous than it is. And I know it's very difficult for some of your viewers to believe so. Moving the American embassy to Jerusalem, he deepened Palestinian despair. By triggering a new chapter in the Iranian confrontation, he probably sowed the seeds for the new war, the next war in the Middle East. And also by embracing bloody authoritarian dictators in the Middle East, he probably allowed to do what they are doing, basically clamp down with impunity all over the Middle East, from Turkey to Iran to Saudi Arabia to Egypt and on and on and on. Fawaz,